Today I'm going to jump out of bed with renewed hope and energy. I'm pretending it's Saturday morning.